Hello beautiful people, this is Mimi and in this video we'll be reading chapter 17 of The Nanny Affair. Let's get started. So it looks like you, at this point, if you're going for the diamonds choices, you don't care that he's about to get married to somebody else. I did play them through, but I was like just like rolling my eyes the whole time because come on. And then after that, I kept saying like, you're not gonna be the one who's gonna marry me or whatever. When he's like, oh, I wish we were here buying a dress together, and I'm like, yeah, you're not gonna be the one seeing me wearing it because you're marrying somebody else. And finally, we got some rubbing, and I chose to say, I miss you. And I kind of still like secretly hoping that at the end of the story, you can choose to run away with Robin. Like how Slater became a love interest in Ame, like in the last season, pretty much at the end of the story, like you could choose to marry him instead of your other love interest that you spent a lot of time with. But at this point, I'm like, Sam, you don't really do it for me. I'm annoyed. You're too much of a coward. I don't know. I know it's complicated. He's trying to like set up his kid's life financially, but like, oh my gosh, do you even know what example you're showing them in the first place? Yeah, so I just want to run away with Robin. What else happened? Oh yeah, I can't believe she asked you to be her maid of honor. She's just rubbing it on your face. Why can't you just leave? I'm a very sensitive person. I think I would just cry and leave and like run away and not try to never see them again in reality. But the kids, oh my gosh, I get attached to kids very easily, so they're so adorable. Some of them are a handful though. But even those, like I do love once I get to know them, but yeah, some of them are a handful. Okay, beautiful people, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.